Red Molly had to have called a foul. Because we had the arrow.
It should have been us. It was a jump ball. It should have been yellow. If that's what he called. Maybe he called it. He might have called a foul. I don't know. Because if it was a jump ball, then it was yellow.
The yellow just took it out of bounds. It's like the
I didn't know that counted where I was jump ball thing.
That's a possession, man.
Okay.
But now the arrow pointing that way.
Why not? Masking. Oh.
Why do they bench
her? Honey, she just didn't want to play because her finger.
Basket's good.
Yeah.
That's why I'm hungry.
No, I'm hungry too.
I'm hungry.
Huh?
Hello, hungry. It's nice to meet you. I'm your Faja, also hungry.
Nice to meet you, hungry.
Nice to meet you, hungry. I love your hair. Probably not. But they're trying to run a play. Double dribble. Keep the ball low.
Yeah, that was a foul.
It's all right, Siren. Don't reach across. You got it.
You guys gonna play defense?
Don't say that.
Wow, that girl's getting aggressive. Side. All right.
Yeah, it should be 30, actually, 31, actually. Something like that. But he's down here. Well, now they should stop the clock when they get it.
Would be 13-4. Big thing that has helped her out is she has always played with the boys at school.
What's that?
She's always played with the boys at school. Good job, baby girl.
She's
26 points. You guys won 31-13.
Hey, show me.